Hi guys, for those who are not able to run, I thought I'll teach something today. A technique that you can use while walking. And this involves pulling your leg forward 3 times for each second. If you are not over a second before, move body at this. So just observe how I do it. Even the push technique, pull. Every second, mutti moonu thara munari ilukka. So this technique is aimed to bring your walking to almost like running. So normala pora speed oda nalla difference irukum, konjam moochu vaangrudhu theriyum. And ovvorukkum and walking speed maarum. So for some people 3 times ilutha they will go to 11 km per hour. Experts go to 11 km per hour. Nammala mari normal people, we can go up to 6 km per hour. So it all depends on the person who's doing the pulling. But whatever it is, it will increase your speed and your fat burning.